Alright, so it's been quite a few days in the making right here because I'm having some technical issues. Alright, so here's my dog. Let's get started with that because they added those and that's why I got back on this game. But yeah, I already got him to level 22. It is a he named Buck. Level 10 tracker. I decided I'm going to just go with the top row for the first one. Then after that, I'm going to have a couple more dogs and do some other stuff. But right now, I'm just working on going over here to the turbines, trying to spot three roe deer, harvest one of them. But yeah, so the issues I've been having. So I had like a Elgato game capture update. So I did that. I did an OBS update. There was like one of those, I guess. The sound capture, Elgato sound capture, little add-on bullshit. There was an update for that, so I did that one. And then at the end of all my updates, when I went into OBS or game capture, I could not hear, at first it was, I couldn't hear my game sound. So I kept trying to figure that out, and kept trying to figure it out, and then I finally realized in OBS, the issue was that, they put a new like monitor and output thing like in the advanced audio properties or some crap. And so I had to go like do that or couldn't hear anything. And then in the process of trying to figure that one out before I found the actual answer, I ended up going and messing with like basically all my sound settings, which if you ever done that or never done it, you shouldn't, because it's not the most fun. And yeah, so in doing that, I ended up going into my microphone preference settings or some crap, and in there, there's an option to like allow access to apps from apps to your microphone. And I was like, what? Using apps on my freaking computer, like, I don't want that. So I cut that off, you know, figuring it out. I'm gonna go get hacked or some crap, and so I might be able to, like, listen into my mic all the time. But, lo and behold, guess what? After I did that, and I didn't even realize or remember that I really did it until after the fact, right, a day or two later, of racking my brain.
I found some tracks in that area earlier this morning. Hold on, I'll send the coordinates.
I realized that, I went in there just to see what it was or whatever. I was at my wit's end and just trying to find anything. So I went back into there and started strolling around. Oh yeah, after I had turned that off, I forgot to mention, the sound capture thing, it kept always, every time I started on the computer, it would say, like, it's not connecting properly or something. It's having some issues. And so I kept troubleshooting that. I kept trying to re-download it. I kept reinstalling and repairing my game capture thing. Hey, let's give them a bone. Yeah, there's also bones you can give them, but you gotta, like, go in the store and buy them. And the weird thing is, like, you have to have it in your inventory, and so it takes up space in your backpack, but you don't actually have to equip it in your, like, if you go to your inventory, you don't have to actually equip it into one of these slots. Yeah, you don't have to equip it in one of the slots, so you just have them in your backpack, and so you can just give them one, and go up to them, and you can also pet it, pet your dog.
Yeah, I jumped up on it, yeah, booked a couple.
Alright, but let's see if we can get on an animal and get you ranked up a little more, get your tracking even further, because I'm like a little too right now. The ground farm setup I can build if I want to. yeah, another little hint, little tip I'll give you is it's always a good idea to keep a tent with you. But if you do, then you can put it down, you can access the store from it, you can change your inventory, so if you need to swap a weapon, or you need to get a different ammo, or you need to buy more ammo, or more scents, or whatever the case may be. Maybe you unlock a new collar and you want to use it. Just go into your tent. Not only that, if you have your tent, you can also access all, you can just like pop your tent down and go and grab a blind a tripod stand or a tree stand if you have those things, if you've downloaded that DLC. And then, you know, you're in business. You can set that up, pop your tent down, grab what you need, walk 100 meters away or whatever from it. You know, give you a little distance, give yourself a little distance from it. I mean, maybe not too far, because you don't want to have to have too much of a travel time and have too much risk of making noise or giving scent trail. But I mean, you definitely might want to have some distance, but be able to get there pretty quick. You don't want to have to run or anything like that, spook off whatever you may be going after. Definitely struggled with this one mission of you gotta get 3 roe deer from a ground blind at night. So that was fun. Oh yeah, and from a certain set of cornfields or whatever. So you're pretty restricted on what you can do. And you can get boring just sitting and standing and watching, hitting a call, spraying scent, trying to lure them in. But yeah, that's a little update. My dog Buck. It's a beautiful day here in Hirschfeld. And but I will be streaming this game some, because there's a lot of downtimes in it like this where there's not a lot to do, but definitely will be some time to interact with people. So you see the stuff at the bottom, same thing from Twitch, so go check me out. All right.